another strange twist in the LAPD cadet scandal. Four more have been arrested, suspected of stealing police cruisers. Now, that means a total of seven cadets are now facing charges. Last week, three teens allegedly stole three cruisers and led police on two wild pursuits. Well, this morning, Chief Charlie Beck revealed that four other cadets are also accused of stealing cruisers from the LAPD 77th Division. What's more, at least six people were pulled over by cadets posing as real officers. The cadet program at the 77th and Pacific Divisions have been suspended.